Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing pro builds. If you didn't see one of my later videos, I did beginner builds, and now we're going to be doing pro builds. So just select these, and first of all, rerun the edits. You can do side one, up and down, left and right. You can move it like that. Switch around. Keep on switching around. Do that. Build around the to do that. No, you can obviously start building up and you pick the high ground and then wait for him to come up. Because, that's how far high ground you take. And then, yep, there are a lot of high ground you take. You don't have to click on the floor there, and then I'll click it to the dark 90. Right, on to the next one, we've got the more defensive 90s. So, build around, place the walls by the dirt mode, place the floor, and then a ramp. And then you carry on building. You can put one at the side there. And these are the defensive 90s. So there's more maps, so you can get them knocked down by the threats. And yeah, they're the defensive 90s. Right, on to the next one. This is why I think they would prepare the video, so I might watch it or not. I'm gonna show you like good edits to edit like that or edit like that. To pump them, you could, if there's like, you know, a good situation and you're like camping in a box, you edit like, you edit two windows there, try not to get sniped, try and stand in like the middle, put a sniper, and then it's like which one you can come out of and snipe them. One for the walls, and then one for the top, and if you can put in a box, take over the walls, pop a quick up time, and then you can't do anything. Punch in the box, do that. Delete a letter, reset, punch them. I've not ammo, so I think I can shoot, but you get the idea. It's pretty complicated, but once you start doing it, you'll easily get the hang of it. So then we got the gloves. The enemies like built a box, you pick up a lot of that to that, pop the cone, edit a little bridge and pump them from above. So it's a bit shorter, but it's less noticeable, so your enemies won't know that might not know that you they pop down a bridge. And now we've got the triangle, so if your enemies have built a box like this, what you do is take their cone and stand on the wall here. Do that. You wanna build a bridge, edit that, and then you choose between what side you're going to do it. You can do that, and then do one pump them. And they're pretty much like surprise attacks. I think the best one is this one. And this one where you put a cone, edit, potato, edit, and then pump. That's like the best one to do. But you can do whichever one you want to do here. I'm just gonna run over them. So here's this one. So the enemies are in a box. With the water, and you take the lever, do that, pop triangle, pop a bridge, and then pump them. Or you can go in the box and start putting them in. Now we've got my favourite. So the enemies are in the box. Do that so you don't get shot. Turn. And then walk, boom. Boom. Pump them. I've got this one. In a box, but fully fortified box with the triangle and the purple as the roof. You take cone, do that, and then you take the floor, do that, pop the cone, that. That choose between which side you're gonna go to the very end, drop down and pump them. And I think that's the pro build. You got your headband boots, your fortified 90s and your less fortified 90s and your surprise attacks. I hope you found this video very useful. And yeah, see you on the next one. See ya!